Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloan has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloan's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Graham.
Our Baradium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloan's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan III, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
Here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, Three.
Anvil, quickly, should have finished the job. The fuel lost.
They knocked out my systems. Check the fuel.
They're after you.
All fuel pods gone. Thorough work on the Fire 3.
I'm taking damage.
Done it without you.
Under assault. They're on me.
I'm hit.
Enemy locked on.
That's the way. Takes care of that.
To my location.
Nicely done, Titan. They will feel that loss keenly. I've got our laser cannons warmed up, ready for whatever's next.
We should keep moving.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Yes.
Those transports are fleeing towards Mon Cala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable.
I see distraction. Some necessary evils weigh heavier than others.
Second thought.
An observation. Project Starhawk must be destroyed. But we shouldn't forget the price.
Transport scuttled.
Transport is down.
You'll suffer for this, Titan.
Try me.
Anvil Squadron has called in reinforcements. Incoming now.
You've made an impression, Titan. Finish up those transports, or push forward to the next target.
It's your call, Free. Attacking civilians. How much lower can the Imperials sink?
This is so precious. Transport is done for.
Let's press on when you're ready. Another transport!
Enemy transport is destroyed.
These ships are no threat to you!
I'm with you.
Fire on my target!
Let's keep this going. Next up. to elsewhere. Titan, return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs. This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3. Lead on.
Fire elsewhere.
Hull has taken heavy damage. Titan 3, you're clear to make your final assault when ready.
Lead the way.
That's it! The Silver Coronet is done for.
Look at it burn.
Evil leader to any remaining forces. If you can hear me, fall back to Mancala. Repeat, fall back!
It's done, Titan.
Music to my ears. Thanks for making
The Republic will rush to defend Mancala and leave Nadiri wide open.